What's going on, Molly Schuyler fans? Welcome back to Schuyler Nation. Mom and woman versus food. Cleaning my plate because wasting food is rude. Ugh. Tootling along here in Maryland. It's not always that merry. So, the subject is balls. I purchased approximately 400 balls in the miniature size from a local grocery called Lidl. I don't know if you've heard of it. I don't know if the spelling should be what it is. L-I-D-L. But I bought 6 bags. Each bag said 66 approximately. 11 servings times 6, so 66 approximate balls. And usually there's an extra one. So I am going to say there's 400 in there. And if you really want to try and count while I do this, you can. It's about 12 pounds, but they're light, fluffy. I don't know what the heck. You're actually having the front seat as I sit here. Delicious. I got 6 bags at least. And so you know how meatballs are. They're kind of spongy, so they have a little more air in them. And I don't know, 12 pounds seems like it's a little bit more mass area than it should be. But you know what? We'll see what happens. Maybe I will finish them. Who the heck knows? I don't really care, I guess. It's cheap meat, and they're balls in quantity. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Headed down to harvest time because that's what I do. And I'm gonna fry these buggers up and see what I can do by putting all those balls where they belong. In my stomach, get your head out of the gutter. All right, guys. I've got my balls. There was one casualty, so I do have 390. I actually counted every single one of them. Not quite 400, but in all honesty, 10 balls is not gonna really make a huge difference. They're not humongous. They're balls though. I'm telling you, there's a lot of balls. So I'll let you have a little close up of these. These put a tray down because they are very hot. Ugh. I swear, the things I do for fun. Yeah, lots of balls. All right. I just knocked over my pepper flakes. That's okay. Anyway, we have got a ton of meatballs for y'all here. I don't know how long this is gonna be. A little greasy, a little funky smelling, but sometimes the funky smelling balls are not always the worst. There is a lot here though. So like I said, I 12 pounds of these things. I didn't really know what I was getting into, but there's quite a bit here. So I really don't know how long this is gonna take. Hopefully not too horribly long, but Molly Schuyler fashion, we are going to clean our plate. So let's do this. 3, 2, 1, let's put some balls where they belong. Get your head out of the gutter. Go. Oop, make the beeping noise. Okay, well, I'm sorry. Gosh forbid. There we go, did it again. Go. All right, we'll put you right over here. Hopefully you can kind of see that. Yeah, good enough, right? In the room. They are definitely very dry balls. You should probably have soft. In all honesty, they're actually very hot too, so yeah. Eat straight out of the oven, so I didn't want them to get too cold because they're so small, massive small. So I was like, well, wow. He's got the biggest balls in the mouth. Not me. But there's definitely a lot of them. Get up. Oh, oh my god, that's so dry. Holy god. Oh, let me choke it on. Dry ball. Oof. Oh, wow. Originally, it was just going to be 200 of these things, too. Which may have been a better, honestly, a better strategy. I didn't think it would be this much math, in all honesty. Hi, how are you?
Pretty good. Is Rick here?
I know his son is here.
Okay, is he the one that makes decisions on food?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, hold on 1 second. All right, guys, sorry. I had to direct somebody for whatever. So I got the belly going on.
No, I'm not finished.
Yep, still. Sorry, timer's still going though. Anyway, so obviously if you look, I wasn't gone for that long anyway, so. But, whatever.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I'm like.
Okay. And
we're up at the make it up. So basically, yes, I'm still at my work, but I still need to be at work. So work comes first, this comes second. So I'm using my job saw.
I am using
go awesome. Yeah, maybe. What will happen is so great for you. And next thing you know, we get over to this.
They're just so dry, I have like three of them stuck in the world now.
Basically, we have people on all colors, all that, and all colors of
but I don't want to eat these anymore. I mean, it's a lot of filler, so they're very spongy. It's like the mass is greater than what they weigh should actually be. Lots of air. Awful. That, you get what you pay for, so I will not complain. This is just going to be a very painful challenge to finish. There's a lot left. I'm gonna keep going because I bought them. I really don't want to waste the food, and if I want to be ballsy enough to do it, I'm gonna try to finish it. So, I mean, it's a lot, but whatever. Ooh. Okay. They're so stuck, I can't get them down. Oh my gosh. And my stomach hurts. Like I've got this weird like growth feeling. Like I could chug all this water right now and be fine, but I'm just like, ugh. So I'm just gonna let it sit for a minute and we'll be good. We're getting there, guys. I thought this was gonna be like a solid 40 minutes of eating before. Like, you know when you have to go, like go, and you're like, you're tensing up all your muscles just so you don't go? That's where I'm at right now, and it really hurts. But I'm gonna sit here. Cold though. Oh. I'm dying. They're just so gross. and spongy. Oh my gosh. Even water doesn't really help because they kind of float. So you try to clear them and they still kind of stick. But Ooh. I'm getting there. Oh, silly ball.
You like, you can start to shake, you know,
Oh my god. Cringe. In my throat. Ugh. This is so dry. Oh, you ever get the chills? This food is giving me a chill. I have to use the bathroom. And my info is just that I'm just like, I'm so grossed out. True story. All of the balls. I've got 10 left. Oh dear God. 51 minutes. Awful. With liquid, 18 pounds, but oh my God. Gross. Like, especially near the end, they're so spongy. And so they have a lot of air in them, so that it's like they're gonna take up a little bit more mass. Like I said, it's, ugh. The taste just got nauseous. Oh, I'm sorry, nauseating, and I have the hiccups. So with being nauseated by the stuff, having the hiccups, not swallowing them, and having to use the bathroom, I feel like I did okay. So, oh gosh. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe. I put all the balls in my mouth, all 390 of them. So we'll catch y'all next time.